the classic Mike Prime versus Beige. That's the wrong game. Turning Rumble on, wants to feel his handshake. Beige is like a real, really connected to the game. He wants to feel Melee in his veins. Well, the first rock, paper, scissors of the night. Leslie, is this winner's finals or? Finals going on. Samus versus. Yeah, this is Iron Man versus Captain America. Keeping the Marvel dream alive. I mean, if you really think about it, Andy kind of looks like Tony Stark, and then Mike kind of looks like Steve Rogers. Like before he becomes like Iron Man, before he becomes Captain America. Yeah, dude. Well, that was a nice ledge, like grab. Spot dodge, dodging the missiles. Ooh, he would have SD'd anyway. I don't think he's making that back from the side view. Samus with the charge shot on deck. Not gonna get like confirmed kill without getting. Oh wow, that forward tilt was disgusting. But Captain Falcon not gonna get like confirmed without like hitting like that solid knee. Ooh, maybe even like an up tilt off the top probably could kill, but like I don't know. Ooh, nice back air. The best back air I've ever seen in my life. Ooh, that knee was like. Ooh, more knees. Oh. Just taking it one hit at a time. Pretty nice stock from Mike, but I'm just waiting for like each individual hit, one knee, one back air, one stomp. Put it all together. Final result. An enthusiastic up air. I mean, oh. Him trying to recover low. Game one going to Mike Prime. Yeah, best of five. There's only like five stages in this game, dude, so. dodge after reading the get-up attack.
Interesting.
Ooh. Samus not getting the time. Just like sit back, you know, tether the stage. Ooh, knees on deck right now. Almost. Oh, now it's gonna be stage fight. Oh, am I going too hard for the sauce? Samus at 80%. I mean, Samus isn't gonna die unless knee connects. So I mean, Samus is basically unkillable. He misses the charge shot. That'd been a nice 25%. But he just gains it back in missiles anyway, so that didn't matter. Ooh, the slowest grab. Beige taking it slow, just building up that percent. Good 40% worth of missiles gone in the stock. Oh, God. Nice attempt for like reading that. Slow get up. For the sauce again. Up here, not gonna take it. 162. Probably needs about three more of those. Oh. Back air would have been better there, probably. Nice platform drop into charge shot. Finally connects the knee, is gonna seal the deal. Lots of down smashes coming out from Samus, really eating that spacing in front and behind. Ooh, the fake out. Well, that was a nice up smash attempt, but got beat out by the flames. Oh, the best Falcon move ever, side B in neutral. Oh, getting the jump back. Ooh, recovering. Oh, just gets. Just get forward tilts. Oh. Yoshi's story. Oh, dude, Samus is down smash covering like entire center stage. Oh, that reverse knee. Oh, it connects. Oh, the stray missile. spooked by each other. Stray Missile's gonna take another stock. Insane. Oh, and then SD! Oh. This is tournament, homie stocks are... Oh, Mike Prime. Oh, makes it back. Oh, the back air into SD. Oh, switches to the Fox. See how the Fox does. The shiny red boots. Whoa. Ooh, Sam was just waiting. Oh. Oh, the lasers. Oh. The up smash, or up air at 89, gonna kill. Using Shine for its intended purpose. Wild, dude. This is truly 20XX. Ooh, quick spacey three-piece. But drops his drink after he gets through the takeout, so it's kind of... Up throw, up smash. Gonna take it at 94. Oh, the missiles. Oh, random. Oh my god. The most insane Samus combo. The up B to kill him, dude. The up B spike. Innovating Samus tech, 2019. Yo, we're playing... Oh, the grab. Oh, up here's the bomb. Unfortunate. Oh! Oh, the jab into. Oh, it gets like a weak up air. Not gonna, or weak up smash, not gonna kill. Samus. Oh, Samus one up smash away and he gets it. He won Yoshi's as well. He can't pick Yoshi's. Take him to Fountain of Dreams. This is best of five right now. It's 2-2. Huh? It's 2-2. Fountain of Dreams, probably Beige's favorite stage. I've seen him here a lot. Ooh, but amazing Fox stuff going on right now. Oh. Ooh. Oh. Sick angle, but just whatever until Samus is gonna take it. Reads the roll in. Oh, that was a nice wait. Huh? He graduated. He was here last weekend, though. solid up smash. Not at kill percent yet, though. Samus is bombing away. Oh, and just jumps right into another up smash. And then Mike Prime just... just doesn't want to deal with the invincible Samus. Oh, just slow get up. Oh, God, he's playing risky right now. Yeah, I don't understand how to DI out of Samus down smash. It just seems like it sends me at the worst angle every time. Nice up B covering the shine. Oh, it doesn't get the wave land. Oh, it doesn't get punished for it. Oh, it didn't even go for a grab or anything. Just jumped out of the pressure. Run in up smash. Ooh, going low. But Beige not going for any type of ledge contest. Just gonna get up forward to F smash, one of the two. Oh, that was a nice shine. Ooh, but Bay is just ready with that crouch cancel, like whenever Mike Prime goes for like, any type of like, dash attack. Ooh, but right now it's getting right at that percent where one stray move on either side can kill. Ooh, my prep forced to go low. Ooh, both fishing. My prep with nice spacing on that up smash, but Beige ready with that even farther, like forward tilt. Ooh, catches him with the dash attack up smash, and my prep is going to take it in the last game.